Please start. Ask in a very, very direct. Nothing is possible but difficult. If you try to do and let your mind as far as concern of learning English language, it is considered the easiest language of the world due to plenty of views all over the world. I think there are three main and important things in this. The first is grammar, the second is pronunciation must be removed, and the third is vocabulary. If you are not familiar with grammar, so you must make speaking and writing as well. Similarly, if you have a great number of vocabulary, so you must get struck while you speak or comment. Now, as far as concern of English graduation for learner of English language, he must be confident and relevant. So at the end of my topic, I want to say that if you want to be a fluent speaker or English language learner, then learn vocabulary, grammar and remove your hesitation. Thank you.